Battle.
Now we're playing Marvel 3. Okay. Off of it, stop from on both moves that we've done. block all around. So even Kaden is one of the best. Is a big boy. He can take a lot of hits. And he also has armor control as well with upbeat. I didn't know that was a thing. I'm probably going to get an S max for it. Still a really close game. Ooh, that's a good interruption there for the video. That was such a good bowling ball. The down throw had a slide with the top and was at the extra for the gravity. So he did that move there and he was able to get a nice chair stock there. Four stock, the two here. High percentage on both red team members, but still didn't engage the fact that they were able to stock them. And building 35% and another bullet ball coming out. Okay, that's right. They're trying to stop the bleeding before it gets way too out of hand. Oh, the shield break! Wow! Got hit by the axe and the tree sprouting up. So that's a dead shield. So this is looking like a wrap here. I don't know what that was, but game three. So far, really upset. We'll see what this game on Rosalina. There is counterpeck advantage for Sweets on Pyrate in this crucial game three. Fox. Sweets is going to actually opt for Fox, so this is an interesting decision because Fox is actually Sweets' singles main. As opposed to Bowser, which he plays in doubles and secondaries and singles. So we'll see where they go. Obviously, Fox really likes the triplats, but they already won on Battlefield, and I'm surprised they didn't ban Dreamland because of that. So we're going to Dreamland. I feel like all of these characters are like to go off the platforms. Fox obviously likes the triplats. Villagers like the counterpick here because of the bowling ball, very potent as well as just being a good character. Stuff like that. So all these characters are probably going to be also something to note that's really cool is Sweets plays Sweets. So this is a really cool Fox. So far, very even game. I would say slight advantage here for Blue Team. That's the same game. Doubles is a very low time. That counter's going to get punished by my up tilt. So that's a good high percent all around. Pyrate's gonna get a smash from Colt, and that's gonna take the first stock of the game. Second stock going to be taken off YOLO by the very, very close. Back to this position, it's about equal stakes for Colt. This is just like a back and forth battle. This is a really good game for him. Everyone's going super even. He's gonna get the up tilt reset. Oh, he only gets one hit of up air. And he gets it. He keeps getting the air up, but he's not able to punish it. And Pyrate died off the side somewhere. He probably got punished. I didn't really see that, but that died is uneven stock housing. So even stocks easily on even percent, but it could change. S-Smash not gonna take it off the wheel. Still living. Oh, that bowling ball was really close. To the counter came out. That was a good option for the video. One up smash. So what he said, he was probably going to go for good awareness for Sweets. the best tunnel that you can stay in here. So, that's actually not the next. It's still at 31%, which is why he's there. Not enough trash, barely enough to connect to move in, but air dog runs away fast enough. Just camping next to the skin is going to get extended by three. So, we're gonna go there in the keep getting these up, but he's not able to connect off of it. Oh, and he's gonna have to stop. So he's a high percent here on Sleeves. He keeps getting hits, but he's not able to get, like, the really low. Oh, and that's probably good. Oh, he's playing. He's making some moves. He's moving. Oh, he's moving again. This is just doable, but really tough. You have to get rid of Yolo's stock and then get a hit. And then it'll be able to get one of these. So, very tough. Very tough situation. I am blinded right now. Pirate is still fighting up smash there. So, two stocks left on red team. Still low for the other one now, so it's gonna be still really tough to fire. That's gonna pick it. They're gonna move on to play me at the end.
The winner is